here with Shore's Annie Deusch. She scored once to lead Shore past Kongswood, 2-1 to win the Group 1 title. How'd you guys get it done today?
We played so unbelievable. And we didn't play like a team like we did today. This is nothing would have been possible.
You're able to bring back another Group 1 championship to Shore. How does that feel?
It feels amazing. We worked so hard this season, and we really, really deserved it.